We're here with Connor Hannum. He's getting ready to compete soon. I heard that you stepped up and you're actually moving up in a skill category.
Yeah. Today, there wasn't anybody in my division, so figured test myself, challenge myself, and you know, give somebody some good matches. So we'll see.
What do you know about your opponent?
Nothing at all.
That doesn't matter.
He's a brown belt. That's all I know. Yeah.
And you were recently promoted to purple belt.
Yeah. Recently, I think like 2 months ago.
So this is like, like test it. Let's see how it goes.
So, might as well. You know, like. Nobody else to go against right now in my division, so no other choice. But I kind of like it this way too, because I feel like it's less pressure. I mean, I feel like I wouldn't be too pressured by it anyway. I'm not like a regular competitor, so for me, like, it's just, let's just see where we're at, you know.
I like that. It's a good measure of where you're actually at and what exactly you have to work on, your instant feedback right away.
Yeah, like my goal isn't to go to Worlds this year. I'm not trying to gain points or anything, so like, I'm never going to stop jiu-jitsu, so there's no end goal for me. So this is just a little treat on the side, you know, let's see where we're at, it's, you know, yeah.
Very nice. What have you been working on in the gym lately?
A lot of my passing from top, and then I'm trying to get a lot better with guard recovery. So not letting guys settle in once they get those passes, getting my frames in, getting back to a good spot. So those have been like the main focuses lately.
Okay, yeah. Nice. So we're going to see some of that in the match?
Hopefully I don't have to get there. Hopefully it's just, you know, take down from the feet and stay on top. Hopefully I don't have to do too much guard recovery. But if we get there, let's put it to work and, yeah, see if it works at all. Right?
I hope it's a good, scrappy match and you get good experience out of it. Come out of it with the results you want.
Yeah, I'm excited. Ready to go.
All right, thank you. I appreciate your time.
Right on.
Good luck out there.